Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Final Fantasy XV. Alright, when we left off, we were, well, a little short on time, but I managed to do a little thing for our guy back in Hammerhead, so we're gonna head back real quick, just because it's easy to do right now. Parking spot, that'd be easier just to do the parking spot for Hammerhead. I don't want to fast travel that. There we go. Just need to head on back, because we already did the thing. Okay, well, be quick with it. I was about to say Noctis, even though he's not driving. Yeah, if you're pulling out in front of a guy, you might as well be quick about it. Okay. Let's get some music going, huh? Short trip, but might as well. These kids do not ever wear a seatbelt, do they? Starting to think so. Well, I mean, they're not really going fast enough half the time to justify a seatbelt, but still. Oh, this guy just keeps following us, huh? That's fine. There we go. Get the good long view. Beautiful. Alrighty. Man, I would love to have this car. There we go. In we are. And there we go.
So how about a breather?
Yeah, that sounds good. Even though we were already having a breather because the top's down on this car pretty much all the time. Did you guys forget about that or what? Okay, let's see if I can return the quest thing. I was pretty sure I completed it, but at the same time... Winning snapshots of the first photo contest on display now. Theme Moogle Chocobo Carnival. Whatever. Wasn't really...
Hey, y'all need to bring the stuff to me before it spoils.
I think I'm bringing it to you
if
right now.
If anything bad happens, Sid'll be madder than a shaved possum, so y'all take care.
Okay. Did I not do it? I could've sworn I did it. Oh. That's what the problem is. I was in the wrong spot. The fuck? Okay. Then why was I there? I honestly don't remember anything of last Monday. It's been a long fucking week. As you probably saw in,
they would have sealed off the city by
yesterday.
What
yeah.
What do you think it's like inside?
Let's not focus on that, guys.
Your guess is as good as mine.
We'll see for ourselves in time.
Yeah.
Indeed. Merely a question of when.
Can't believe the crystal's
gone.
Oh,
God. They keep going over this every time.
And we'll take it back.
This is far from over.
Yes, I'm aware. Yeah, as you saw yesterday, my brain is scrambled because of so many things going on. The traffic lights on the place where I work died, and then the firehouse
Cut
that's right
out,
across
man.
From it caught on fire. So, you know, it was all
these
the fun
the targets,
stuff.
Right?
Let's take them
oh,
down.
Yeah. That's what I needed to do. I needed to collect these guys. Okay. Dagger Quill. It'd be easier to do it with the sword. Huh. Although I don't think I'm close enough to actually target one of them. Yeah, I'm not close enough to target any of them yet. So I need to keep an eye out for those there we go. That's what I was meaning to do. Okay. Come on, damn it. There we go. Come on, there we go. That worked. Dubbed. Okay. I'm in stasis. Need to recharge my MP. And try this again. There we go. Okay. There we go. That's working a little bit. Beautiful. That's two. Alright. Oh, come on. Damn it. Damn it. Okay. Well, apparently they're weak to Well, they're apparently weak to bullets, so I can try this. Don't even need to. Come on. There we go. Come on, that worked. Okay.
Now what we came for.
Hey.
Get back before it spoils.
All right. Well, I mean, it's not likely to spoil, so I mean, there's that. All right. Let's just head over here, grab whatever's over here, because it's probably something I'll need. Most likely. Eventually in the future. Whoa, green peas. Didn't know that was a thing. How about that? Okay. Sorry about knocking these guys around half the time. It's, you know, unavoidable. This is a nice little fucking ravine. Sorry. Guys, you shouldn't be jumping in my way like that. Okay. Let's get moving this way. There we go. And that's done. But yeah, I could have sworn I was supposed to be going over there for these.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Fuck me. Okay, well, at least I'm close to, yeah. They are significantly far away, so I don't even have to really worry about them. These guys, however. These guys I will. What are their weaknesses again? Oh, they are weak to guns. But they're... Okay, they're weak against ice and guns. Which I do have an ice gun. So... Yeah, I constantly forget every once in a while. Okay, let's get a good drop on them. Let's run forward and get that. Okay. There we go. Beautiful. Oh, nice try. There we go. There we go. Good shit. Okay, let's zoom in on him. Come on. There we go. And that should get them. And the other guys are way too far away still, so... Alright. We're good. Beautiful.
Onward.
Yep.
Upward and onward. Whee! I have no idea where that came from. Just boredom, I guess. I'm not quite into the swing of the game yet, so give me a few minutes. I'm like 8 minutes in. Eventually I'll get back into it. Right now, my brain's just not here. Alright, time to get into there and get this done. Okay. Up. There we go. Beautiful. And... Haha. I'm still confused as to why I was over there if the mission objective was over behind it. I have no idea.
Oh! How was the hunt, boys?
Good.
Decent.
What are you gonna make with this stuff?
Something good question. I know you'll like.
Will you now?
Yep. So y'all make sure to drop by and order some. In the meantime, this here will put some meat on your bones.
Alright. Fair enough. Hey, look at that. 500. Goddamn. Those are stuff I can use. Definitely. Alright, is there another quest I need to do for you? Yes.
Oh, there you are.
What's with that exclamation every time?
Sure. What is it this time?
Another hunt. My cupboard's darn near empty.
Okay, we're on it.
How? Okay.
Knew I could count on y'all. Good hunting.
Emergency delivery. Gorilla sirloin. Okay. Where do I get those? That's a good question. Again, they're past certain points that I can't get to right now. God's... Fine, I'll have to do the legacy thing now, won't I? Fair enough. I knew it was a matter of time. I would eventually exhaust my options.
Seems to me Taka could do his own hunting.
Yeah.
Take a chef's knife and doink.
He's no doubt aware of the proper points of separation. Would be quite the carver.
Not creepy at all.
Not a creepy thought in the slightest. Also, Prompto's noises. Take his knife and doink. Really? Doink's not the word I'd use for that. It's not the onomatopoeia I would use for that. Probably shik or something like that. But not doink. That's a whole different thing. I'm not going to get into that because that's a whole different kettle of fish on a whole different Tumblr account, if you get my meaning. All right, I might as well head towards this quest location. They'll probably be talking about it because, you know, it's an important part. So, I'll stop playing it for now. Let them talk about it if there's anything they want to talk about. Especially because it's like a mile away. I just like looking at the tires. Tires and the wheels. They look good. Love if I could change the paint to something I'd like. So that way I don't have to use the decal, but eh. Probably not anytime soon. I'm just hoping we don't have one of those Magitek, you know, transports drop troops on us while I'm in the middle of this trip. Because that would be annoying. Well, we're going to end up catching up to this guy if he keeps up this pace. Or we're just going to slow down and keep to his. Okay, that's the thing. It's like, I could see the differences between my driving and other people's driving whenever I play these sort of games. And, it's a weird, jarring experience, I'll tell you that much. No, we're not gonna park here. There's no need to park here. What? Oh! Oh! We got giraffes! We got giraffes! Okay, what the fuck? Okay, this guy's doing this thing, okay. Okay, I was wondering what the slowdown was about. That makes sense. Alright. Oh, it's another campground right next to a town-ish sort of thing? Okay. Weird, but okay. That works. Can I refuel here? That's a question. Probably not. Alright. The entourage is out of the car. Alright.
Well, this must be the outpost Sid mentioned.
Well, I'd hope.
It looks like a hub for hunters.
Maybe they know something.
Well, here's hoping. Be weird if they didn't. There's also... looks like a weapons van. Yeah, swords, guns, cutlass. Alright. See if this guy has anything new.
Take a look at our wares.
Oh, absolutely. I want to see if I can sell a couple of things first, because... there's always something I can sell. Usually. Yeah, I don't need all of these claws here. So
pleasure doing
sell
business.
Those. Absolutely. And I need all of this, so let's go to buy. So, not really anything new. Eh, that's about what I expected. That's
see
fine.
See you later.
See ya. If you get something new, let me know, because fuck, I need something new. Ah, this is... huh?
Your Highness, I'm glad you're safe.
Monica.
Where are all the others?
Most of the Crown's Guard didn't make it.
Oh,
it was
no.
All we could do to escort Lady Iris out of the city. Dustin is with her as we speak, seeing her the rest of the way to Lestalem.
Okay.
I owe you guys big time.
Yeah, you do. That's your sister, after all.
Head for the royal tomb. The marshal awaits.
Royal tomb. Marshal awaits there. Okay. Is anything out of order? Okay, well. That's, succinct. That's for sure. I'm just trying to see if there's anything else around here. There's a quest over there. Ooh. Shop.
How are you today?
Doing as much as I can be, given the situation. Alright, Saxem rice. Tasty either boiled or steamed. Well, there's not much I can do with it because there's not that many recipes I have that can do anything with it. Same with luncheon meat and dagger quail breast, which is weird because in my own file, I remember getting a recipe for dagger quail breast. That's really weird. Alright, so let's go to that mission thing.
Across the land, Scylla Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam. With no remains to mourn, throngs have gathered in Alticia to pay their respects. Many offering prayers at a vigil held before the wedding dress Lady Luna Freya was to wear. While some hold out hope the Oracle still lives, a grim silence continues to linger.
Well, if they have no remains to mourn, then that obviously means that there's something fishy going on there. So, they are the people who are hanging on to hope have a reason to, for sure.
Howdy, boys. Anyway. Say, if you could take a little time out, would you mind helping me track down some more tags?
Sure. I mean, if it's on the way, I don't see why not. Look for the dog tag. Oh, there's a dog at my feet. Hey, dog. Okay. Where's the tag? That's the question. Dust. That's kinda out of the way, but not really. It's like, what? That's a quarter mile. That's not bad. I've seen worse. Alright. Trying to see. Yeah, this is the best way I really got, so just run it this way. Actually, I kind of want to get the campground marked on my map over here. Yeah. Well, that wasn't the thing I intended to do. Run up that fucking stone there. That wasn't intentional. Well, try and collect those later. We got whatever these things are. I'm kind of curious as to find out. Can I find out? Oh, those are the annex. Okay. Thought they were like fucking giraffes. Well, as long as they're not attacking me, I won't attack them for now. Although I think there's a couple of recipes that require their meat, so that might eventually change. Okay. Oh, I think those are a couple dagger quill in that direction.
Knocked. Overhead.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Really? God damn it. Let's get moving. Fuck them. Okay, they're gonna... Yep, they're too far away to be of any real threat. At least for right now.
Watch out!
Okay, it's the dagger quill that are going to be the real threat over here. Okay, and they're all the way over there, so they're not a problem. There we go. I'm gonna stay on the gun for now. Alright. Come on. Another zoom in. Come on. There we go. Beautiful. Alright. Had to let him reload. There we go. Come on. There we go. Almost. And gone. Whoopsie-doodle. Did not mean to do that. Okay. Well, now they're attacking. Fuck. Okay. Well, at least they're weak to these. Come on. There we go. That was beautiful. Blindside Link. That was good. God damn it. Come on. There we go. Damn it. Get shit on. Oh, jeez. Ooh. Nice. That was a good one on, well, Vladdy and me. Come on. This guy's going to be the biggest pain in the ass. Because he is a big pain in the ass. Okay. Oh, jeez. I didn't hit the button in time. That's my bad. What the? The body was in the way. Oh, Jesus. Come on now. There we go. There we go. Oops. Ow. Didn't give me a prompt for that one. There we go. This one. Take care of the castle. Okay. There we go. Alright. Okay. Take care of this one. There we go. Now I can focus on this guy. Oh, geez. I'm not hitting a damn thing on him. Different body. That helps a little bit. There we go. Get lost.
No use hanging around here.
Yeah. That kind of went south. Not where I intended it to go. But hey. Got some experience. Might as well. Alright, there's these things over here. Oh, peppers. That's what we're doing. There we go. And should be the tag somewhere. Come on, they can't have just marked it and just not had it here. Wait, there it is. It's in the car.
All right, another tag in the bag.
Yeah. Just wonder where the body went. That's a question that I probably should not be asking, given the, enemies that were in the area. Dagger quills. Those make sense. I'm not entirely sure about the annex. Are those carnivores, or are they herbivores, like I assumed they were? I don't know. Or maybe they're omnivores, and they just... I should not be talking or thinking about this. Oh, boy.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Please tell me it's behind me. Yeah, it is. Oh, Jesus. They are coming in real fast. Fuck me. Alright. Well... They're determined on fighting me, so I might as well fight them. Alright, I'm gonna turn my headset down a bit. It was a little loud during that fight. Alright. Okay. Mainly Imperial Troopers. Huh. No real Magitek Troopers in that whole group. It's a little odd. Huh. Oh well, in I go! Ha ha! Come on now. You guys are not worth too much effort. Jeez. There we go. There goes this guy. There we go.
Hey! Sorry!
Come on. There we go. Nope, I did not want to target half. Damn it. Ow! Ooh, you got me good with your fucking... Duh! With your fucking stock there. Knocked me around quite a bit. Alright. There we go. There. Now you're gonna take this. God damn it. Come on now. Yep. Come on. There. There we go. Beautiful. Come on, damn it. Take your lumps. Damn it. There we go. Alright. Alright, they got the sniper over there. There, that's the guy who was prime target. There we go. And the trooper. There we go. And one more. Is there anyone else? I think this is the only guy. There. Whew. Alright. Well, that was a thing. They're a little bit over my level. So, that was a little more difficult. Okay. Let's just grab these real quick and get moving. There we go. It will not definitely be a bad thing if I just grab those when I can. Because might as well stock up wherever I can. Did I ever make a new spell thing? I could swear I haven't yet. Yeah, I need more fire first. That's what the problem was. Alright, so absorb. There we go. And let's make a thing. The buttons will work. Come on. There we go. I kept hitting it and it didn't want to do anything. Alright, catalyst. Fuck it. First I'm gonna add all of this here. Add all this here. I love the fuck out of the Omnicasts. I love the fuck out of them. There we go. And let's add a catalyst. Don't need a heal cast. Or do I? Smites with Fera, Blizzara, or Thundara while healing the caster. So I still attack while I'm also healing myself. That's actually pretty useful. Huh. I'm just gonna keep looking. Quint cast. Up to 5 times. I can use these for that? Huh. That's a thing. Oh, and I can add a number of them as well. Or maybe. That wasn't what I meant to do. Oh, I can add ingredients for the food too? What? Holy shit! Fail cast. cast Fiarga, Blizzaga, or Thundaga, except for when it doesn't. That's amazing. Okay. Now that I know I can use food ingredients, that completely changes the game. Okay. Dual horn steak. Nah, doesn't change it much. Fuck, let's just use the potato. There we go. And up it a little bit. Healing level 50. That just ups the level as I add more. It's not that much higher of a jump once I add this. Okay. This will work. I don't mind. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. I meant to make the thing. Craft. There we go. Haha. Store. For now. Man, that's pretty damn cool. I didn't know I could add food ingredients to it, too. Huh. I should pay more attention. What the hell's this? Blackstone Shard. Okay. Well, that makes sense.
You want to make camp?
Eventually. Not right now. Because we have things to do. There we go. Grab all of this. Beautiful. Definitely need to grab more fire before the day is done. And should grab that ice too. Why not? It's right over there. There we are. And absorb all of that. Beautiful. Alright. Whoops, sorry. Alright. On I go. Okay. That was a unique getaway trip, that's for sure. And we ended up helping out Dave a little bit as well, so I can't complain. Be quiet, dogger. Be quiet. Alright, talk.
Good work, boys. This tag ought to give the family of the fallen some small measure of peace.
Here's open. Alright. And what do we got? Ooh, we got a lot of XP off of that. Nice. Hot damn. Oh, we got a mega potion. I wasn't even paying attention to the reward for that one. That's a thing. I don't want to check that. That might make me upset. It might make me sad. Okay. Let's go hit the campground now. Make us some food before we head out towards the next thing. I think that's a good idea. Alrighty. And... haha. Campground.
It's
use the camp.
Time.
Yeah, that it is. Damn sure. Drink my coffee. Ah, there we go. Messed with the can a little bit. And food. Oh, don't have enough ingredients for some of the good stuff. Hmm. That's annoying. Or Garrulesa steak. That's what we need for that. Huh. Well, eventually, that's for sure. Nebula salmon fillet. Okay. Sorry about that. I had to cut that a little bit. Something popped up that shouldn't have popped up. Okay. that had to happen in the last few minutes of recording, too. Let's have them... Yeah, let's have them eat the grilled wild trevally. I'll need to fish more up soon, that's for sure. I have, like, one left after this. And... There's the food porn. There you go. You're welcome. Alrighty, and I think this is a good way to end this episode for right now. Us camping and having a good time at night. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see you all in the next episode. Level 13. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games and helping out Noctis and the Funky Bunch do a couple things. Because, well, there's a couple things they need to do for you.